I'm talking about words that are used in ways that you might not expect. One of the hardest things about the LSAT is when they use a word in a definition that's technically true, but not the first definition you would think of. And so part of getting good at the LSAT is knowing when they're using a word in an unfamiliar or uncommon way. In everyday speech, we might think of the word qualify, for example, as being enough to get something. On the LSAT, they use it in a less common way, in a more logic-oriented way. Specifically, they'll use it in a definition meaning to restrict or limit the scope of a claim. Same goes for the word consistent. We might think of the word consistent as being like occurring regularly or something like that. But on the LSAT, when something is logically consistent, it means it is not contradictory with. Thanks for tuning into the show. Please subscribe if you haven't done so already to be notified of new episodes as I release them. And feel free to reach out if you need anything at all as you move forward with your prep. I'm happy to help however I can. In the meantime, I wish you all the best and take care.